Hello, my dear students. I'm your art teacher Fauzia ma'am. Today I'm here with one more art and craft activity with some newspapers. So let's get started. For making our craft, we need a piece of cardboard, some newspapers and scissors, a Fevicol brushes and colors if you require. First of all, we will make thick paper pipes with the help of Fevicol. We have to hold them properly so that we can make proper and tight newspaper rolls. We can paste them nicely with Fevicol so that it becomes tight and thick and firm. After that, we will lock the edges. Yes, now it is ready. I have already made these pipes. You have to make many pipes for making this craft. Cut them like this. उनको थोड़ा देखते हुए नापते हुए आपको उसको कट करना है. एंड यू हैव टू पेस्ट देम इन अ पीस ऑफ पेपर. सो दैट इट कैन बी फिक्स्ड एंड वी कैन मेक इट लाइक अ रोल. Fix them with Fevicol. We have to arrange them in a sequence just like this. Each one is bigger than the other stick. We have to apply this rule in this craft. And the extra strip we have to cut. Just like that, we have to cut the other strips. Now this is ready. Before we start, we have to see that this is not ready. First we have to take the base. This is the cardboard which we have to cut in a circle to give it the base. And keep it aside. Now, before pasting this, we will take a pastel sheet to make it so firm. I am cutting this pastel sheet into half and going to paste it in the back of my strips. Fix them properly and cut the extra sheet. Let them get it dry for some time and then paste it. the extra piece we have to cut, so it should not look out from this. After that, our decorative piece is ready. But for the base, we have to work. This is the structure. Now we have to put some thing for the base. For base, we need a circle of pastel sheet. We will cut this. After cutting this out, we can paste a thick cardboard inside this pastel sheet, and then we will fix this structure on this pastel sheet with the help of Fevicol. In the center, very carefully and properly, we have to fix it. Arrange this in the middle of this circle. And let it dry for some time. But for this sides and corners, we can use these coils, which are also made with newspaper pipes. You can also decorate this craft with any other thing which you have at home. But here I am pasting these flowers. This will get more firm with the help of these coils. Now we will take some pastel sheets and will make some flowers to decorate my pot. If you have other decorative things, you can use them. I'll make some paper flowers and going to paste it on my paper vase. This is your choice how you want to decorate your flower pot. You can use this just like that. I'm going to take it out, and these are the quilling flowers which I'm going to paste on this. You can use this as a flower pot or your pencil holder, anything you want. It's your choice you want to use. So this is ready. This is a very beautiful piece which you can put on your table, or you can use it also. So thank you so much. Thanks for listening, and I hope you will understand and will apply this at home. Thank you so much.